Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games, and today we are here on Solar Frost, and today I'm going to be talking about my day and school and my upload schedule and stuff like that. So let me get situated here first, and this guy's going to my route and he's F5ing or was, and he's not going to be smart enough to grab this right here, and it had a weapon, so and I just threw it back in there. Nice. Alright. So, let's kill this guy up here. Let's get him in here real quick. Oh, we boosted him over. Oh, he's a fishing rod. Got him. Alright, I don't understand how he did so much damage. But, actually before I get into my top pick for today, MCSG was down yesterday, and that's why I didn't get a video out today, actually. There's probably going to be a video today. I will make sure of it. Hopefully. No promises. Alright. That guy's gonna get that. And I'm just gonna go in here because I'm just gonna mind my own business. Alright. So get on with the topic, Kevin. Let's go. Alright. So today was the first day of high school for me. And it was pretty chaotic, not gonna lie. No one knew where to go, and there were just a bunch of new people, and everyone was talking to each other and stuff, so, it wasn't bad, it was pretty fun, actually, but I don't know, it'll take away from our time being able to upload and stuff, but anyway, school is still really, really important, and yeah, but that day, today was pretty cool, and so first I woke up at like 7, I don't know, I'm just not used to waking up that early, and I almost missed the, like, school, I guess you could say. I almost missed the beginning part, I guess, and I don't know, it was really weird because it felt like I was going to middle school from elementary school, and it's basically the same transition except it's in a larger grade, and well, that's basically it. And so then we went and introduced, like, everyone went and introduced us around and stuff like that. And we got to know each other a little bit more, and we had, like, we were in these groups of, like, 10, I think. And they were called the Link Crew, or something like that. We had Link Leaders. It was kind of just, like, juniors and seniors, like, showing us around. And, yeah. It was pretty cool. A pretty fun experience. I'm not that happy that school started. But, I mean, it's still something to get me going off my computer all day and stuff, but, I can't get up, duh, right, oh my, jeez, someone didn't get this, okay, if you guys didn't know, that's a double tier 2, but, okay, someone didn't get it, whatever, it's mine now. Alright, so, anyway, going on with my story, we went to, like, okay, so the entire day, which basically took a tour around. And then we went on a tour, like, across the school and stuff, and wait, let me wait for this. It's supposed to go again, right? Okay, whatever, we'll go. Alright, so we toured the school, and it's really confusing because, like, my schedule is really, 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 really messed up. I go from one end of the school to the other, and then that's basically my schedule, just running from, like, place to place, end to end at school. And I find that really stupid. I might actually transfer classes for that, because, you know, I really don't feel like running across the entire school for one class. But that happened. And we ate lunch, and I actually didn't eat lunch. I basically just bought a bag of chips and a Powerade, and that's all I had for lunch, and yeah, so let's get through there, and come down here, but yeah, that's basically all I did today, was school, and yeah, I really have nothing more to say about that, but comment down below what grade you're going to be going in, and if you have started school or not yet, because I'm kind of interested to know about that, and we are going to make our way out. Make our way out of this little tunnel, I guess you could call it. And wait, is this way out? Nope, not. not a way out. But that was my first topic video, I think. I could call that a topic video. I'm assuming that was a topic video. And that was, it was pretty good for a topic, for my first topic video, so. Yeah. Let's come in here and kill this person really quick. But I don't know when this is gonna be uploaded. Maybe the day it's recorded or the day after. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, got him. Alright, so I don't understand how they did so much damage. Jeez. But everyone, I was on Twitter a little bit earlier at school. And yeah, we're allowed to have our phones this year, so that's awesome. And so I was on Twitter, and then CreeperFart just said there's hackers left and right. And I was like, that happens every day. But oh my god, it's just worse today. It's horrible. Like every single game I've been in, which is like two, there was a hacker and it was stupid because I lost because of them basically. And I don't know, I don't want to blame it on them. I don't want to blame it on my lack of skill, but you know, it was basically the hackers who destroyed me today. One got like a quad hit, a quad feed, ooh baby, a quad, I don't know. But we are the only, or I'm one of the two left, there's only two. 1v1 death match. So, let's go. I'm actually investing into a microphone, a new microphone though, because this one is actually pretty bad. So, I don't know if I should or not, or if I should stay with this one for a little while. Is he not gonna come out of his little shell? Yeah. Alright, so, let's just get you real quick. Boom. Alright. So, thank you all so much for watching this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy. And by the way, I got a new skin. A new skin. Comment down below if you like it, or if I should change anything about it. But, yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching once again, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.